Yeah. Nothing to see here. Okay. So that is maxed. That was pretty cheap, actually. I mean, it would only cost... How much to max an uncommon? No wonder they nerfed Ingots, actually. 100... So I could max... I've got enough Ingots to max nearly two uncommons as well. I could max Treaty if I wanted to. It's interesting. I've been saving up my Ingots, though. These are like... These were not easily acquired. I've been saving them up for a long time. I could max Treaty as well. Or Peacock. Peacock would be a nice one to max. Yeah. I mean, I am using two of them as well. Yeah, I agree. Peacock's more important than Treaty. Well, it took me ages to get this many tokens, ingots. I mean, I can do it. Should I? And again, it's only the cost of two rare upgrades. I can max Twilight, or I could keep buying uncommon packs and save on it. Yeah, it might be. I just like having the potions. I like having all of the restock cards maxed. I don't like it when they're not maxed. And I can't use them at all. Well, I can use them, but they're a lot less better than they would be if they were maxed. I'm picking mainly Metris at the minute because Greta is the only epic hero I've got. So if I get maxed cards, I pick Metris. If I can. I really need another epic hero because then I've got more chance of always upgrading the epic heroes when I pick maxed cards as well. I think I need the red cards at 28 more than I need the green cards. This is a much easier way of leveling up my heroes, though. I'm terrible at leveling up my heroes. And actually buying all these, getting all these maxed uncommons is really good for leveling them up. I like clever planning. Probably all good. Keep getting treaty instead of peacock. I think I should take fetish out of those three. I have never really made the Vespertol Holy Wrath deck, so I don't really use devotion as well. Where's Peacock? See, the thing is, I want Poultice. Urn is really good too. Well, I just haven't used it yet. Right, that'll do for now. In some ingots, not that many. Don't know whether I want to do it or not. I should be spending half of my ingots. I can live with the cost of peacocks as it is right now. I can always do it later. Whereas I can't unspend the ingots. Right, do I want to keep Treaty? Or do I want to replace it with something? What do I need though? I took out a flower before, didn't I? No. It won't be less than 1600. I don't think I've got 5 upgrades in it. It's still a bit more over 20. But that's like half my ingots. Nearly. Since the system came out. So I didn't mind maxing that because that's only a common and it doesn't cost us money. Was it 20? Yes, that's true. 20, isn't it? I was thinking 25 for some reason. Yeah, okay, so it'll be less than 1600. It'll still be in the region of 1400. Oh, okay, fine. I'll go max it. But I really would prefer to do it by buying uncommon packs. There we go, we have crazy peacocks now. Okay, that, well, that made you happy. I mean, I could actually stick 3 peacocks in there, because I think peacock cost 3 is still pretty decent, to be honest. You pay 3 to get something that's got 3 hit points and it heals 3 hearts per turn. And it can be boosted. Yeah. But having 3 peacocks would be better if I had 2 blood packs. Although I've just max blood packed. So why don't I go crazy and like have 2 blood packs?